Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to change your Xbox Live Gamerpic. Some people have had the same Gamerpic on their Xbox profile since Xbox Live was introduced. If you're ready to shake things up and choose a new profile picture, Microsoft makes it a fairly painless process to choose a new one. Additionally, Microsoft gives you a healthy variety of pictures to choose from. You can change the Gamerpic associated with your Xbox Live account on the Xbox website. And now, the steps to change your Xbox Live Gamerpic. Step 1. Open your web browser and navigate to www.xbox.com. The Xbox Live account website appears. Step 2. Click Sign in the upper right corner of the screen. The Xbox Live sign-in window appears. Step 3. Enter the email address associated with your Xbox Live account, and then click the green Next button. A prompt for the password associated with your account appears. Step 4. Enter the password associated with your Xbox Live account, and then click the green Next button. You'll be returned to the Xbox Live home screen, where you'll now see your gamertag and profile picture in the upper right corner of the screen. Step 5. Click your gamertag in the upper right corner of the screen. A drop-down menu appears. Step 6. Click Profile. The profile screen opens. Step 7. Click the green Customize Profile text directly beneath your profile name at the top of the screen. The Customize Profile screen appears. The Customize Profile screen is where you can change your gamertag, gamerpic, avatar, location information, and bio information. Step 8. Click the Change Gamerpic box in the upper left corner of the Customize Profile screen. The Choose Your Gamerpic dialog box appears in the center of the screen. Step 9. Scroll through the list of available gamerpics. When you find the gamerpic you want to switch to, click that gamerpic. The gamerpic you selected will have a green box around it after you select it. Step 10. Click the green Save button in the lower left corner of the screen. You'll return to the Customize Profile screen, where you'll notice your Xbox Live gamerpic has been changed. You have successfully changed your Xbox Live gamerpic.